you're getting started in pharmacology and want something that's easy to understand, this is very good. Lippincott's Illustrated Review of Pharmacology. I really like it. It's cool.